at all. Lace, go right out there.
All right, Terry.
Show them your southern charm.
I will.
All right, thank you so much.
What is your name?
My name is Lace Larrabee.
Lace, where are you from?
Atlanta, Georgia.
Oh. How old are you?
I am 38 years old, and you're not supposed to ask a woman that.
That's true. So, what are you coming to do here tonight?
I am a stand-up comedian.
Oh. Have you always been a stand-up comedian?
I did pageants for 14 years.
Wow.
Up until I aged out. They kick you out of them.
It's like you're done.
As soon as you have like opinions and cellulite, they're like, get out of here. You're not allowed.
Well, you're very beautiful. Go ahead.
You're already funny.
Thanks so much. You heard me correctly. My name is Lace. That is my real name. I didn't make it up. It's not short for anything. Lace is just the name you get when your parents are 17 when they have you. You two could share a name with an original American gladiator. If your mom was unsupervised after cheerleading practice.
Whoa.
That's how this happens. Whoa. Yeah. My parents are great. They're very supportive of me, which is nice. But what they would really prefer is if I had grandchildren for them. That's what they want.
They're still together?
My parents are still together.
Wow.
They are. They shouldn't be, but they are. Thank you. Thank you. My mom likes to send me hints that she's ready for grandbabies. She sends me these unsolicited messages like, wouldn't it be so cute if one day you had a little baby girl and she wore this little crocheted bumblebee costume that I already bought three of on Etsy? And I don't appreciate that, so I've just been replying to her emails with links to cute little nursing homes. Yeah. Yeah. And I'm like, wouldn't it be so cute if I put your ass in there? I might be broke, but Costco has caskets. And I've already bought two of them, so.
Oh, you're good. Even the wave. You got the pageant wave.
Lace, that was so funny. Effortless.
You
Thanks. Were making us have such a great time.
Oh, it that's was huge coming from you. You're like one of my favorite comedic actresses.
No, yeah. This was amazing. I loved it.
Thanks.
Howie.
Sofia, in the middle of her act, you go, oh, your parents are still together. You're like, it became a conversation.
Yeah.
You were so natural that Sofia forgot it was a performance and decided to engage you in a conversation. The fact that you didn't break your rhythm blew me away.
I mean, they always say the killer combination is beauty and brains, and you have both.
Stop it, Heidi!
I love what you did.
Thank you.
Simon.
Yeah, some of the comedians we've had on recently, they've been a bit dry.
Yeah.
Whereas you are just naturally funny and likable.
Thanks.
And I liked it when you got naughty.
Why don't we start voting?
Okay, then I'm going to say yes.
Oh.